James has to do what James has to do. You know, I didn't, it's not like he called and asked me if he should or not. You know, James is was out there as a free agent. He's going to do what he needs to do, what's best for his family. And like I said, I wish him the best. I've had a lot of good years with him. You know, it won't be the same in here without him, especially because he was the oldest and now I'm the oldest. But, you know, like I said, I just I count my blessings for all the time I got to share with him.